السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. Hello my dear brothers and sisters, we are here once again. We are here in Mpasem in the Ejura district, Ejura City, Dumasi district. We are here to see a borehole sponsored by Mr. Hanimeli Hosdin Zolda. And this is Ejura Mpasem area in the City of Dumasi district in the Ashanti region of Ghana. Yes, and here this place was visited by Betul Abla herself when she visited Ghana last September, and then we are here to see the borehole. And this is the borehole sponsored by Hanimeli Hosdin Zolda at Ejura in the Mpasem area. Here is the area. I think it's Betul Abla herself and Emini, they are all familiar with the area because we were here the last time to see the borehole, and it was sponsored by Hanimeli Hosdin Zolda. Yeah, and we thank the sponsor for this feat. Wherever he got the money from to sponsor this, we pray for Almighty God's blessing upon the person. May Allah bless you for this support in this area. We are very grateful to everybody.
So that's why you have been coming to stay.
Yes, we wanted to see how it is. Yeah, we are here. So we thank you very much for this sponsorship, for this borehole in this area. And we wish God's blessings to you and your family for sponsoring this. As you can see, it is flowing how we want it. We thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala.